Hi guys, quick video on thoracic spine mobility. Okay, so as a follow-up to my previous video on shoulder mobility, or overhead mobility I should say, let's talk a little bit about the thoracic spine and things we can do to help improve mobility there. Now, some of you may have seen earlier in our videos, we did the peanut drill, but I'm just gonna go over that again for you guys. So the peanut drill, so we need either two of these put into a sock, or more simply, just buy a peanut. Just go peanut massage tool on Amazon and you will find something like this. Now what we're gonna do, we're gonna work that thoracic spine. So if you watched my previous video, you'll have seen that the thoracic spine runs from here to here. So base of the neck to about the base of the rib cage here. Okay, so wherever this top of this S is. So we're gonna get down, we're gonna find that first point. And we're gonna place the peanut so that one ball sits on one side of the vertebra, the other ball sits on the other side, and it sits in a vertical space. Okay, that's a space between the bones of the spine. Now you're gonna hug your arms across like so. That's gonna just bring those scapulas apart and expose that more. Then you're gonna roll over, breathe out, and then come back up. Do that three times in each vertical space. If I move up, after I've done that three times, I'll do that again. I'm gonna roll over, and I'm gonna come back up. And just sometimes I might wanna hang out in a position where it's particularly tight. I might hang out for a little bit longer. What I can also do is come here and just work a little bit of torso rotation as well, just to try and free up that spine and then work my way down. Now you can find a protocol of about three movements on each vertebral space, or you can just linger over it and mobilize for a little bit longer. If you're a particularly strong, tight guy, you can grab a plate and hug that into your chest like so, and that will just help to load that and open up a little bit more. Work that all the way from the base, all the way up to the top there. You'll feel like where it's not gonna do any more benefit, you'll immediately feel like, okay, I've done nothing now. That'll be a top position you're gonna work from. Once you've done that, we're gonna do a little stretch through that thoracic spine for extension. Now I'm gonna give you a stretch that you can do at home. It's my belief that mobility work doesn't work if you're just doing it now and again. You've got to be making it pretty much a daily practice. So if this you're identifying this as your area of most tightness, then this needs to be a daily practice. So you need to do some exercises at home, and I'll show you the one with the minimal amount of equipment. So you can do this on the side of the bed, on the sofa, somewhere of a similar height. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna sit down into my heels, and that's gonna stop me from getting into too much lumbar extension. So if I do this on all fours, I can allow myself to get into lumbar extension here. Okay, we don't really want it to happen, we're trying to work through that upper back. So what we need to do is get your forearms on the box, sit back at your heels, drop your head down, and feel that stretch through the upper back. So the upper back's gonna go into extension. You're gonna try and open up through there, allowing your chest to raise up. Now if you wanted to add a little bit of rotation, maybe just try and mobilize through that spine. If you do it with a Swiss ball, you can add rotation this way. Otherwise, I'm just gonna add a bit of side flexion as well, just to mobilize through there. Those two simple drills, I would suggest hanging out in there for at least a minute, preferably 2 minutes. I'll spend another couple of minutes doing that on your thoracic spine. So it's 4 minutes work, do that at some point during the day. Now if you say you haven't got time, well, if you spend more than 4 minutes watching television, then you definitely got time, okay? So excuses are for those people that don't want to get results. If you want to get results, get on it, because it's going to make a big difference. Thanks for watching, guys. Please subscribe to the YouTube channel and check me out on Facebook.